Right wing three. It hits off the heel and out, but Richardson, an offensive rebound. The second chance layup with the left hand, and it banks in.
One right there. Good. Aggressive finish.
Gilly catch and shoot three from the right corner. Book it. Dribbles her way towards the left wing. Sconier sets a screen. Pick and roll down low. A righty layup, and she banks it in. Midcourt logo, Gilly. They push it to the right wing gutterback. Drives on Smalls. A wide open layup, and she banks it home. Gilly raises her arm to run a play, seven to shoot. Olsen towards Vito, catch and shoot from about 18, and it's pure. Gilly out to Richardson, bounce pass down low on Skymiers. Olsen, another tough look, and she fakes in the shot and the foul. 1-2-9 on the shot clock. Bounce pass down low to Burdick, kick out Pippen. She drives, righty layup on the move is in. Utterback surveys the floor. Dizon gives her a screen to her left. Pick and roll. Bounce pass into the paint. And Dizon with a nice finish. Corrals the miss. Utterback charges down the floor. Around item. And the sidestep layup goes in off the backboard. Out of Richardson on the wing. To the top of the key. Gilly now to an open. Olsen down low. Skymiers lead on another defensive switch. Towards Utterback atop the key. Drives and kicks to Gilly. Catch and shoot three from the right wing. Perfect. Move the ball to Utterback. She dribbles inside the key. A pull up two. That's it. 1-10 in the quarter. Ace Prince hands off Yana Gasillo. Drives from the wing into the paint. The runner is in. We Olsen, Richardson, and Utterback for Vermont. Gilwee towards Olsen underneath the basket. She's got an easy dude. Gymnasium. Underhands to Pippen in the corner. She goes from corner to wing. Into the paint. Spin around Richardson. A lefty lay-in. A tough battle. But the visiting Delaware Blue Hens pull through.